Polymer Update Daily News Show. This is Neeraj Rawal from the Polymer Update Mumbai office. This newsreel is sponsored by Indu Packaging Limited, manufacturer of multi-layer co-extruded plane printed films used in form fill seal machines, mulch agriculture, shrink films and linear plastic bags. Brent crude oil prices dropped sharply last Friday, while WTI traded at $45.77, down $1.15 per barrel, Brent finished at $48.06, down $1.24 per barrel. Despite bearish upstream crude values, OPEC naphtha prices on Friday last week were assessed higher at the $437 per metric ton CFR Far East Asia levels, a day-on-day rise of $5 per metric ton. Ethylene and propylene prices marched higher in Asia last week. Ethylene prices were assessed at the $965 per metric ton CFR Northeast Asia levels, a week-on-week gain of $15 per metric ton. Prices were at the $880 per metric ton CFR Southeast Asia levels, a rise of $20 per metric ton from the previous week. Prices gained on the back of strong buying sentiments in the region, coupled with higher upstream naphtha values. Propylene prices were assessed at the $875 per metric ton CFR China levels and $860 per metric ton FOB Korea levels, both up by $20 per metric ton from the previous week. Reports of strong buying interest, higher upstream costs and firmer downstream PP demand and pricing trends together helped sellers of propylene to hike their prices. Last week, benzene prices edged higher, while SM prices slipped in Asia. Benzene prices were assessed at the $730 per metric ton FOB Korea levels, a week-on-week rise of $10 per metric ton. The price rise was in line with strong buying interest in the region. SM prices were at the $1135 per metric ton FOB Korea levels and $1160 per metric ton CFR China levels, both down by $20 per metric ton from the previous week. Reports of bearish demand trends in major markets like China pulled prices lower across the Asian region. Last Friday, fresh offers were announced for LLDPE and HDPE in India. A Middle Eastern producer has offered its LLDPE film grade at the $1100 per metric ton levels. Lotte Titan Malaysia has offered its HDPE film grade at the $1140 per metric ton levels. These offers are for August 2017 shipment on a CIF Nawashiva port basis. Viewers, have you downloaded the Polymer Exchange app on your smartphone? Polymer Exchange is the world's first mobile application which makes buying and selling of polymers simple. To know more, visit your app store or the Google Play Store and download this dynamic trading tool now. The application is available free for download, but not for long. Take advantage of this free offer today and change the way you buy and sell polymers. If you have enjoyed watching this daily news video from Polymer Update and have found it to be useful for your business, please subscribe to our channel by pressing the button below. Thank you.